guys. So we just had a typhoon last all day yesterday. So I thought today I would take you out and show you the aftermath.